student was amazing.
So, if you don't mind, I have a few questions to ask you.
Definitely.
What you did was so brave. I'm wondering, I mean, out of all the girls in Pakistan, you were the one to stand out and speak up. I'm wondering if you think that you were born that way, or if it was the way you were raised.
Very hard question. I think when children are born, they're all born the same way. There's none of them who's more clever than the other one. This is what I personally believe, but I think it depends on how children are raised. So I agree that I was raised in an environment where my parents did not stop me from speaking out. And my father, I think, is a great supporter in that. When I was born, there were like some people coming and congratulating my mother, but many came and told my mother that, don't worry, next time you will have a son. So many people did not even congratulate my mother on the birth of a daughter. So, but my parents, they stayed strong and they supported me. And I mentioned earlier as well, my father always supported me and he encouraged me to believe in myself. So yes, I think raising your children is so important. How you raise them, how you value their opinion, how you appreciate them, how you encourage them. So all these things matter a lot.
And why do you think that so many people think that girls can be educated, and what could be done about that?
I think it's important to know that some people can't accept women standing equal to them. It's usually men in these patriarchal societies who just don't get their mind around a woman like being a president or a prime minister or being an engineer. And I think that idea needs to change now. And for that, educating the future generation is really important, but also how media, how newspapers, how social media, all these things portray the image of women. So to portray the women of image in a positive way, that she can do anything and she should be accepted as a human being, is really